The alcohol policy has ruined the galaxy, Luke. There used to be a bar under Healy. Students and priests alike sipped bush light in public, in peace. Dixie had an outlet next to Vittles. There was no news feed on Facebook. We were free. Before the dark times. Before Darth Vader. Before the alcohol policy.
What happened to the old Chimes? What did the alcohol policy do to them?
Now no one knows where the rest of the Chimes are. They are in hiding.
How can I get the Chimes back to Cherry Tree?
Go to the Death Star and destroy Vader. This is your lightsaber, Luke. Use it well. It was the weapon of the Chimes before Darth Vader destroyed all knowledge of its proper use, of the light side of the Force, and of a cappella all mill four-part harmony. Fight the dark side.
I'm Luke, but who are you? Are you a star pilot?
I'm Han Solo, captain of the Millennium Falcon. She's the baby ran four kegs by Dops under three parsecs.
Can you take us to the Death Star and destroy Darth Vader and get the Chimes to Cherry Tree?
I am C-3PO, Human Cyborg Relations, and this is my friend R2-D2.
No time now, Jeeves. Come with us and explain on the way.
I say. All right then, come R2.
Obi-Wan, come on.
Shotgun.
Yo, 3PO, in the back with Chewie and Luke. Step on it.
Hey, Chewie, power up the converters. More power, Chewie, more power.
Oh dear, we seem to be going too fast.
Hey, old man, what's that moon?
That's no moon, that's a space station.
They've got us in a tractor beam! Chewie, full reverse!
And why?
Shut up, 3PO! Nothing I can do, it's not my fault!
Let me dispose of this, if the alcohol policy finds it.
Then? princess! In that case, we'll destroy this entire keg!
We meet again, Vader.
We meet again. When last we fought, I was but the neophyte, and you the chime. Now I am the master!
Strike me down, Vader, and I will go celestial and be more powerful than you could ever imagine.
That the Death Star's power converter neutralizers are totally phased over. Overheating is imminent. It's going to spontaneously combust.
Come on! We'll take my ride!
Much great work you all did. Much courage you had.
I'm sorry, guys, but I gotta go. I have to join my ancestors and sing with the chimes at Cherry Tree.
Wait, you're a chime? I'm a chime too.
Chime would be too
happy. Yes, R2. I also adore Cherry Tree and wish to sing.
Ah!